that yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you really?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful song.
Simple.
Sorry you had such a bad day yesterday.
You know what? I had the bad day a couple weeks ago. I wrote the song on a good day. Because every day I write a song is a good day. Now hold on there, Amanda. Well, you know you don't scare me. Well, that's all just propaganda. Bad afternoon TV. Well, we heard it all before. We'll rip the hinges off the door. Well, we acted with impunity. Then we bowed our heads and carved a plea. Well, this time it will be different. This time I will behave. Well, this time I won't retreat from you. This time I will be brave. This time I will write you songs that no one else has ever heard. Well, this time I will define you like the air defines the bird. Well, we've had a few bad breaks, I know. In that, we're not alone. Well, I can tell you stories, son, that are sure to make you groan. A disaster in three volumes, just a litany of rage. But if you promise not to write it down, I will promise not to read a single page. 'Cause this time it will be different. This time I will behave. Oh, this time I won't retreat from you. This time I will be brave. This time I will write you songs that no one else has ever heard. This time I will define you like the sound. It's a gorgeous proposition. You got a man who wants to love you, despite how off you discern. Well, I know, I know, I know, I know exactly what you say. But I never gave a hoot for those statistics anyway. Well, this time has ever heard. This time I will define you like the air defines the bird. Like the air defines the bird. Like the air. But everything about you is great. And I'm not transcendental, I am fire and ice. And I'm not always gentle, I'm not always nice. So darling, I ain't too religious, I am a hoarder. Turns into a center.